Take the elevator back up.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
I'm sure there's like a raven or two that I probably missed out here too. They do pretty well with blending into the background. It's in most places.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Okay, so I still can't get in that. Yeah, I noticed that too.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Okay, one second. I would think I'd be through it by now. It didn't look like it was taking the entire bridge.
Climb.
All right. Wait. Look around. I see any ravens. I say that because I hear one. It's probably further up.
Said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mount! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here.
Okay. Well, there was another run back down this way. I don't think I can get in that chest, though, but we will see.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
Yep, can't get through that. Okay. Well, I guess back up we go.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Okay. So what happens when you shoot them?
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? Maybe the riddle will help. Guess we're doing this!
Oh, shit.
Think that got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest.
Oh, great. Traverse the dark caves. That sounds fun.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it?
I missed.
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hold Your Phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Yeah. Okay, so puzzle potential. What's up there? I guess I can't mark the individual or multiple targets on that one. So, let's figure out the puzzle going on in here. Where do I have to put that at? Need to figure that out. Okay. Ooh.
Behind you!
Oh, hell. So there's the other one. So, okay, I gotta figure out. Now, what the hell are you doing? I think Kratos just had a rage moment there. Okay, so I got the other crystal. Oh, haha, there it is. I'm throwing the wall behind it. So, I just have to figure out, I guess, the order that it goes in.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
Okay. What? Oops. So, I don't know which one is which. No, it's not. I mean, it doesn't, because it shows that it's locked. That's the one I... Hmm. There it is. Wonder how I get across here. The crystal just seems weird. It seems like there's something to it. Maybe not. But so I have no idea on that one. Yeah, alright. I don't know how to get to that, so we'll move on.
This is a lot of bodies.
A little bit.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothmo. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
So I'm starting to know as it goes on, he's calling him boy. I'm kind of getting away from that. I say that, and then of course he turns around and immediately calls him boy afterwards.
I've seen this language before.
Okay. Oh, okay. So that brought me around to the back side of that. No.
Be ready.
Thank you.
to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Okay, there's a chest behind there. Let's see, what's behind here? Nah. That's it.
The Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlu. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The really? Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? Definitely light.
Eyes open.
Well, I don't want to go back down, but I'm kicking that down anyways.
Stop that.
Come on, that was just... Okay.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
I probably should have waited to pick that up.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on this.
Wait, really? Are you drunk? So this is like an interesting puzzle thing here.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Oh, hey. Hidden door.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
Can you read it?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Yeah, take that. Okay. I think I've looked at most everything I probably can at the moment. So, let's go back here and look at this. See what happens when we start moving this.
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
So one of the guys wrote like arms only, doors only, something like that, but there were two different people that wrote them, and then at the end of it he asked if we should write something on there too. Yeah, it is.
That was good, right?
You are more focused.
Oh, what does he say? Oh. What does he say when he attacks? He says
Atreus, follow me.
A few different things. I mean, he kind of reacts to the situation or whatever. What the hell? Really? Okay, let me... I'll listen again next time. I'm not 100% sure.
I don't think that's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
Okay.
had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Okay. What do we have here?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
One. Oh, okay. I guess this is where I was at.
Okay?
Of course.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Okay. Guessing I can't get up there. Yep. Okay. So...
I see that. There.
Let's go.
Wonder how far. Back. Okay.
There's a way through that big gate up there?
Okay, that leads back around. How do I get? No, probably across here. Yeah, I don't know. Down. Just kick the chain off there. That's all you gotta do. Yeah, I see you hiding back there. Okay, can't dodge that, or can't block that.
Did it. Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Look, another lantern.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. I don't know what we're still doing here. I think it's up ahead.
Huh. Summon falcons. I still have, actually. I haven't even tried summoning the wolf yet to see exactly what it does. I wish it would just kick the chain off of there instead of trying to climb down it, but didn't dodge soon enough. Those really don't do anything. Sweet. Okay.
Again.
Okay, so I'm gonna guess I have to push that cart over here.
If we could just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time.
Was that?
Oh,
okay.
I see what we're doing.
And as soon as I let go,
hey, wait for us.
So yeah, obviously I need to freeze something. Okay.
Keep those gears from moving.
I guess can I just... Oh, okay. No, don't. I don't want it pushed. Jump.
Soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
All right. Jump off, get off. There you go.
Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. The giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works.
Watch. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Stay back. The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful. Giants must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Really? No. Okay. Man, it's giving me quite a bit of like cooldown stuff, but meh, I mean. Not as concerned with like cooldown right now, really. I guess if I use those powers more often, but
Focus up, boy.
Hey, where's my elevator music?
Be ready.
Oh, all right.
get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
Yeah, I figured.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Okay.
Yes. Now be ready.
Can't block that one. Oh, hell.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Nah.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Ow.
smells intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Okay.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And it has power inside.
Okay.
Incredible. I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for its eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Ugly! Over here!
Okay, I see now. Okay. I think I gotta... Yeah, you have to time that just right. Wait. Oh, no. shit. Did that not hit him or get him? Apparently not. Nope. Throw it. He didn't throw it. There we go. Yes, it does.
Boy, are you okay?
Yes!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Damn it. Oh, trying to get one of the... Oh, fine.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the Grand Culling of the Worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah!
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Awesome.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. how do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world. See. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No. Just anything to help you. Yep.
Okay. So now that he has multiple arrows.
So he has more.
But
where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I. He's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time. Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Yeah, Kratos knows all about that one. Care for that one. What the hell? what am I looking at? Oh, we have to hold it. Never mind. Okay. Oh, that's cool. The shock jumps between. Shock jumps between them, that's cool. Not block it at all. That's right. Can't block that. Okay, so another chest or thing here. Okay, one. Probably the wrong person to ambush. Okay, so I only need one more. I wonder. There it is.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Sweet.
Atreus, to
getting colder. We must be near the top. What? Not long now, Mom.
Quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. A broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Yeah, like the snow, like the footprints in the snow going through them, that's insane. I hear somebody talking over there. Let's see what's around this side. I wonder if there's another arrow type or something that he gets, because obviously there's another type of like tree or roots, whatever, out here.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. That's the rock company this time. It must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We check their path, make sure we're alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Mother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Fair enough.
to Yona. We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Lemire back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Let's see, what's over here? Nothing.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why has this happened?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. Maybe the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Is this it? I guess so.
Rock!
What? Want a fucking break? Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies. You already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Hmm? Let's see the damage. Canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sindri hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break.
Ha 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 ha.
it is the path back to the witch.
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor.
Yep, that's it. Then how?
Very well. Oh, there was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. Serpent rose. Right. I knew that. She's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring the head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Those shock arrows made her so much easier. Okay, so I'm gonna need that somewhere. I guess let's go in here and see what's in here. Oh, okay.
Boy, over here.
Another map. Then we'll find something useful here. This is locked up good.
Oh, those things are so much easier. That's awesome. I'm still trying to figure out where those seals are. I'm not sure. That's on the other. Yeah. Okay, well, can I not? Oh, okay.
Wait for me.
I got it now.
It is. It's another symbols. There are different runes written along the side of this one.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
The answer's gotta be written around here somewhere, right?
Wait, there's one.
I bet this will lead out.
Great.
For those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room.
Huh, okay.
Should we visit the fire room?
Are you shitting me? How did I? Okay. I don't know how I didn't see that before. Wow. Okay. So I think and check really quick, but I think actually that's everything here, minus, it looks like there's still another, well, obviously those doors, which I can't get into anyways right now. And it looked like, I think there's another door like up here. There's another door up there, but I don't know how to get into those either. Or maybe that's an exit door or something. Who knows? I can't believe I didn't see that up there. I don't know. Well, now I can move on. I feel better now. Oh, not that way. This way.
Turn back, Acer. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us.
Oh yeah, I need a crystal to put there for that one. And what do you know? I just found the crystal.
Here, boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Like in this area, or just like in the story in general?
What does it say?
Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hanged.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Say their new themes upon all who trespass.
Focus up!
So
here, boy.
I know those roads. That's Vinder. Wynn! Must be for that sand bowl down there.
Okay.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Ah. Wind. Vinder. Look what it did!
Okay. So, yep, I'm gonna move on. I'm sure I'll have another chance at some point to come back to it.
Father, she is here! It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring your head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous and wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hey, Malin. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leading, boy.
What?
Now.
You're welcome.
How did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
So, Mimir, why did Freya spit in your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken. Mimir, we're on the way.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Over here?
Ed, How do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
Good. Now put my lips to the horn. That statue made in honor of Thor, and seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
All right, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why you? Travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one of the people we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
You looked kind of mad for a moment.
Now that, you thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me. I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
Awesome. Yeah, so apparently I should have new places to explore in here. Wait, where's it telling me to go? Oh, okay. Let me go in here for just a minute.
Oh, there. Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, Dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Bari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed?
So if you guys enjoyed my video, please click the like button. If you want to see more content, click subscribe and the little bell icon so you'll be notified whenever I do upload new content. If you have any questions or anything like that, feel free to leave a comment or you can email me at the address provided in the description. Thank you for watching.